This is the draft day Browns fans were waiting for.
Sonny, I hope you're listening. You run this team. You're the general manager. You can fix it.
Hey, Tom.
Hey, Sonny.
Sonny.
Every year, someone comes out of this looking like a donkey.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good, because tomorrow I got a feeling it could be you if you don't make this deal.
Let's talk about the draft. I need you to make a splash, Sonny. And if you can't do it, then I have to do it.
Just to be clear here, you're threatening to fire me, right? Your job is to coach a team I give you. They do it different in Dallas?
Yeah, they do. They win. A lot.
How is it that the ultimate prize in the most macho sport ever invented is a piece of jewelry?
We talk football?
We can always talk football.
I just want the team that I want one time.
You see things other people don't see.
Rewind that back to the start of the play.
That's one of the things I love about you. All that matters is what you think. Write your own story, Sonny.
I want this team's future back. Let's get busy.
Draft day. History in the making. 224 young men are about to become players in the National Football League.
Bo Callahan, he's the surefire slam dunk number one pick.
Trade me.
I'm going to do what's best for the team.
This is the draft analysis we've all been working on for the last 2 months.
Just made a trade with the Seahawks.
Sonny, that's our future.
You sold a cow for magic beans.
How does the entire world already know about this, Mom?
Because I just tweeted it.
You're on Twitter?
You're not.
I loved having the number one pick. Well,
I hope that you would.
The Cleveland Browns are now on the clock.
It's go time, boss. You're going rogue.
Who are you going to take?
What's happening?
Who are you picking?
You son of a...
I need 5 minutes, and then you can fire me.
I got Tom Michaels on the line.
Sonny, are we trading six?
I quit, Sonny.
Don't quit. See what I do from here. You're going to like this.
The football world is in shock, wondering what exactly the Cleveland Browns, Sonny Weaver Jr., is cooking up here.
You're not going to believe what's happening.
You make this deal right now. Say it with me.
An absolute stunner.
Okay, screw it. No more offers.
You're out of your mind.
Yeah, I am. Haven't I proved that already?